sauce. Michael here. So, today we're going to find all attributes that make up a subscriber.
Why are we doing this? I'm not very sure.
Alright, so they like the wet places. That's what they like the most. Here, Becca. This is how you get the attributes. This is the unique one because you need to get a certain way. Look.
All right, we're out here. We were looking for the next attribute of a subscriber. So once we find them, we'll know because. This is a dumpster. You can tell it's a dumpster because of the way it is.
No food?
Is there anything up there?
Oh, right there. Yes. Yes, I found one.
All right. Now that we have collected all of the attributes that we need for this cloning machine to work, I'll go get them. And they're going in. All right, let's get it started. Oh no, my machine's having a malfunction. It's cloning the same person.